Welcome to SyS Mandarin. SyS Mandarin stands for Systematic Learning of Mandarin Chinese. In today's video, we are going to learn Chinese through writing a diary. To write a diary in Chinese is 写日记. It has been a long time since the last time we introduced diary video. I hope that you are still practicing writing a diary in Chinese each day. As usual, I'm going to read this diary at a slower speed first, then I'm going to explain it sentence by sentence, and at last, I'm going to read this diary at normal speed. Let's get started. 2018年11月21号明天是感恩节，今天就放假了。明天会有个大餐。Okay, I'm going to explain it sentence by sentence. 2018年11月21号。This is the date that this diary was written. 2018年，年 is the year.十一月，月 is the month. 二十一号，号 is the date. 二零一八年 ，we read this number one by one. 二零一八年十一月二十一号 ，November 21st, 2018. 明天。是感恩节，明天是感恩节，明天 means tomorrow, 是感恩节，感恩节，感恩节 is Thanksgiving. 节 literally means a holiday. 感 means thank, 感谢。我们说，我感谢你 ，thank you.明天是感恩节 ,tomorrow is Thanksgiving. 今天就放假了。今天就放假了。放假放假 means have a day off. 今天就放假了。Today we have a day off. 明天会有个大餐。明天会有个大餐。明天 means tomorrow.会有个大餐，个 means 一个，一个大餐。In colloquial language, we can skip the 一。明天会有个大餐。大餐，大餐 means feast. 明天会有个大餐。Tomorrow, we will have a feast. On Thanksgiving Day, usually we will have a turkey.Turkey in Chinese is called 火鸡，火鸡，火鸡 ，Turkey， 火鸡。Okay, so that is this diary. I'm going to read it at normal speed. 二零一八年十一月二十一号，明天是感恩节，今天就放假了，明天会有个大餐。Okay, so that's for today. I hope that you had a great Thanksgiving. Okay, see you next time. 谢谢，我们下次再见。